Speaking of de-aging, which I hope they don't do, guess who's back for the Terminator sequel?
Let's see. Who is an iconic person that would be brought back? Is Sarah Connor coming back?
It's Linda Hamilton.
Well, I was right.
Well, both Linda Hamilton and Arnold Schwarzenegger are back.
Well, of course, Arnold Schwarzenegger. You can't have a Terminator film without Arnold Schwarzenegger in there.
So they are...
What is this movie supposed to be about?
They are retconning everything after Terminator 2.
Yes.
So this takes place after Terminator 2.
This is what they're going to do to DC, though. I'm telling you, this is what they're going to do to DC. They're just going to be like, all right, Wonder Woman's the only thing that's happened so far. That's the only movie. Everything now is just Wonder Woman and then whatever we're doing from now on. That's what's going to happen. You know how confusing this is to make, like, I don't even know. They probably made 6 films. Mm. Who knows? I've lost count.
It's a lot.
And then just say, we're going to get rid of, like, most of those films. And the only ones that count right now are the first two.
Are the good ones.
Are the good ones. And then all the others, those just didn't happen. Yeah. None of those existed. That is very confusing. Yeah. And I don't see you pulling in a new audience because of it.
No.
Like, who are you pulling in for this? Like, yeah, I think you'll still have the groups of people that still care about the Terminator franchise that'll go out and see it. But if you plan on making a lot of money off of this thing, this is not.
If you're looking for a new audience, in my opinion, you don't bring back Linda Hamilton or Arnold Schwarzenegger.
No.
If you do, it's for a cameo. They're not your main actors.
No.
Because you pull somebody new that is big right now. You pull a Michael B. Jordan.
Yeah. You needed to scrap this. And if you really wanted to go ahead and just start it fresh.
Mm-hmm.
Even though I'm not necessarily a fan of just rebooting it because that just gets overdone at this point.
Yeah.
I'm not saying it's a good idea. Yeah, but I think it's better than this.
Yeah.
This doesn't sound like a good idea. But there's only one way to really find out. And that's when see what Arnold Schwarzenegger looks like in this movie.
Do they de-age him or do they just let
him go? You let him go. You know what though? He's a great actor.
Right.
He's gonna do great.